Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility. We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. The power's out.
Okay.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. That.
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back.
Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound? Oh, God!
They're scared.
Draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz! Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
This way.
Can it wait?
Be once I find my daughter.
Good
I
work.
Called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Thank you. Where are Mom and Liam?
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home. The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
You're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
We couldn't agree more.
Okay!
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.